Breathing in animals. Modes of respiration in animals. Breathing is a process of taking oxygen-rich air in the body and releasing carbon dioxide-rich air outside the body. There are various ways through which this process is carried out. Human beings breathe by inhalation and exhalation of air with the help of lungs. Many animals such as cow, goat, lizards, birds, snakes breathe like human beings. They have lungs in their chest cavity. There are other animals which breathe in different way. Let's understand how other animals breathe. The organisms such as amoeba, paramecium, which have single cell body, are unicellular organisms. They does not have specific breathing system like human beings. They breathe by a process called diffusion. Diffusion is a process in which molecules move from region of higher concentration to region of lower concentration through semipermeable membrane. As concentration of oxygen is higher outside the cell than inside, therefore oxygen gets diffused from outside to inside of the cell through plasma membrane. Similarly, as concentration of carbon dioxide is higher inside the cell than outside, so it gets diffused from cell body to outside through plasma membrane. Some animals such as earthworm, amphibians like frog, have very thin skin. With this skin, they absorb oxygen from air and remove carbon dioxide to air. Thus, gaseous exchange, that is, breathing takes place through their skin. Note that frogs have lungs for breathing. However, these are not sufficient to fulfill its oxygen demand. Some insects such as cockroach, grasshopper, mosquito have tiny holes on their body called spiracles. These are connected to network of air tubes called trachea. Oxygen-rich air enters the holes, pass through trachea and get transported to body parts. Trachea collects carbon dioxide from the body parts and releases it into the air through spiracles. Aquatic animals like fish breathe by gills. These are the membranous filaments which covered and protected by operculum, a flap-like structure. Gills extract oxygen present in water and releases carbon dioxide outside the body. Though there are different structures such as lungs, skin, trachea or gills for breathing, still these structures have some similarities. All structures have large surface area which ensures sufficient intake of oxygen. These structures are of thin walls so that gaseous exchange can take place. These structures must be protected. Regular supply of blood through all structures except trachea is essential for proper gaseous transport to cells. In case of trachea, the air reaches the cells directly without the need of blood. So I hope you understood this video very well. Thanks for watching this video. Visit learnfatafat.com for more such interesting videos. You can now download LearnFatafat Android app for better learning. You can also buy your favorite course in the form of DVD, pen drive, SD card or tablet phone.